online academic tutorials and order number. But before we go through what we're going to do in the main topic that we're going to do today, I would like you to subscribe to our channel, share the link, and like the video. Today we have got our presenter, Maxmillan. Kondowe is going to present this project. Maxmillan, tell you come in and share more lights on your project.
E4.
How are you, viewers? My name is Maxmillan Kondowe from Southport, Jersey. My project is about maggot therapy. We're trying to heal diabetic wounds, food ulcers, they call them, through using maggots. Maggots are known for their ability to feed on gut matter, also known as
bacteria. So as you can see in this picture, the person has been put on with fly larva, which is also known as maggots, which help to enhance the wound, heal faster.
Maggots have got the ability to excrete what we call biofilm. That helps it to heal the wound faster. And if the bacteria, which is polyphenic enzymes, the advantages of this project is that it costs little money and that the maggots go deeper and feed on all the bacteria that the normal cell. How you use it? You put them, you get live larva and put it on the wound for 3 days and bandage it. And make sure that the maggots that you use for the outside life cycle, which you can extract the maggots from the beef or anywhere where there's decomposing material, because flies lay their eggs on decomposing material. After that, you can remove the bandage after the 3 days and then keep it for another 3 days in an open place, which is going to heal the wound. In this case, it can help us to be economic and to be keep money. The people of this channel have helped me a lot. They help me to take my project to Hopkins University, which is in UK. They also helped me to
start.
The owners of this channel have helped me a lot to groom my project and keep it, and it has helped the world to notice it. Thank you very much. I would kindly ask you to like and subscribe to the channel.